Consistency had been the issue with Stevenson. Looked like he worked out those problems in the first half of this season. Beal going to the hoop. He's got 17 points, and Washington in front 64-49.